Typically, a member of Congress puts his staff to work, but once a year, Chief of Staff Rochelle Dornatt gets the opportunity to put Representative Sam Farr to work. Every summer, Farr travels to Dornatt's 3-acre farm in Luray, Virginia, to help her clean it up and keep it in order. Farr, along with the 9 office staffers, make the road trip from Washington to the ranch, where they take on household chores before feasting on a meal made from the farm's garden and watching movies projected on a barn wall.
The staff comes out. Every year I usually have a work party. It's a party, but the price of admission is for everyone to do something. And they're fun. I have more weeds picked and fences mended. I've had roofs repaired, decks installed. I have to make sure they install that. They use the machinery, though, before they drink too much of the beer. So.
Her first political endeavor came when she was in high school in Michigan. There was a ballot initiative to end state aid to parochial schools that she opposed. Although Dornatt fought hard, in the end she lost. But she managed to see the experience as an opportunity to learn.
There was a proposal to end state aid to parochial schools, and I happened to be attending a parochial school. And I was opposed to the school losing that aid, because if they lost that aid, our tuition would go up, and then my parents wouldn't be able to afford sending me to that school. So I got very involved in that referendum. Unlike a lot of chiefs of staff, I still have a full legislative portfolio. So I cover committee hearings and markups. I am responsible for monitoring certain pieces of legislation. I write bills when I have to. I do memos for constituent meetings, or write speeches for constituent appearances.
To read the full article on Chief of Staff Rochelle Dornatt and to get more news from Capitol Hill, please visit rollcall.com.